On a national level, Representative Deb Haaland of New Mexico has introduced the Not Invisible Act in Congress to address the crisis of missing and murdered Indigenous women and girls across the United States. Do you have any final thoughts on this crisis in Arizona and in the United States?
Thank you so much. And we are very, very grateful to Representative Haaland and the committee in Congress. We are working diligently to make sure that what we are doing with our Arizona committee can dovetail into what will eventually become a national study so that people don't need to double up on the work. We're doing it very deliberately, very cautiously, and making sure that we're checking all the boxes that we need locally and also they need federally.
Yes, and also just a few months ago, the federal government enacted two pieces of legislation about MMIWG, which is the murder and missing of Indigenous women and girls. And we now have 14 states with MMIWG legislation similar to ours. So the nation is starting to wake up and acknowledge this crisis, and I'm optimistic that other states will follow suit. And in fact, every state needs this type of legislation because every state is home to Indigenous people. Thank you again to the Academy for Justice for recognizing the significance of May 5th as the National Day of Awareness for Murdered and Missing Indigenous Women and Girls. Thank you.
And thank you for the work of your lab and to Legislator Jermaine, who made this possible and introduced this bill and championed it such that we're able to try and address this issue here in our own state. So thank you, everyone, today.